Balcony TV.
Welcome to this week's Balcony TV Exeter with visexeter.com. We're very chuffed to welcome back to the balcony Harbottle and Jonas. Hey guys.
Hello.
Good to see you again. How are you doing?
Yeah, great.
Good to see you. What are you going to play?
The North Sea Ground.
This is from the new album.
It is, yeah.
Let's talk about that in a minute.
Okay.
Go for it.
Oh, Grimsby is a pleasant town as any man may find. Grimsby wives are thrifty wives, and Grimsby girls are kind. And Grimsby lads have never been the lads to lag behind. When there's men's work doing all along the North Sea ground, and it's wake up, Johnny, for the high tide's flowing. Rough the misty waters, a cold wind is blowing. A cold wind is blowing. It's where we've learned to laugh at fear, the sea has taught us how. It's where we've shaken hands with death, we'll not be strangers now. With death in every climb and wave before the trawlers bow. And the black spawn is swimming on the North Sea ground. And it's wake up, Johnny, for the high tide's flowing. Off the misty waters, a cold wind is blowing. The cold wind is blowing. Wake up, Johnny. Wake up, Johnny. For the high tides are
wake
flowing.
Up, Johnny.
And the cold winds are
wake
blowing.
Up, Johnny.
For the high tides are
wake
flowing,
up, Johnny.
And the cool winds are
wake
blowing.
Up, Johnny.
For the high tides are
wake
flowing,
up, Johnny.
And the cool winds are
wake
blowing.
Up, Johnny.
For the high tides
wake
are flowing,
up, Johnny.
And the cool winds are
wake
blowing.
Up,
and it's wake up, Johnny, for the high tide's flowing. Off the misty waters, a cold wind is blowing. A cold wind is blowing.
Lovely. What a great song.
Thank you.
Tell us about the album.
It is called Anna is a Dancer.
It is.
It is about people that we know, stories about places. There's quite a few old poems on there that we have set to music.
Okay.
So yeah, it's about people and places, really.
Brilliant. Okay. And the title? Quite a great title.
Thank you. Yeah, there's a song on there called Anna is a Dancer, which I wrote for and about my sister.
Oh, okay.
Who is called Anna and is a dancer. And we thought it would make a nice title for the album.
Yeah, it's really lovely. I was saying I've got producer's envy with it because it's absolutely beautifully produced. Where did you go? Was it Cube?
We're lucky enough to work with Ross and Gareth down in Cornwall. Right. And they did a cracking job.
Really nice.
Made up with it, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And you got some violin, you got drums. I mean, it's not, you know, it's quite eclectic, isn't it?
Yeah.
You've got it rocks up a couple of times, even.
Full instrumentation. Yeah. I was let loose on the drum kit, which is quite exciting for me.
Yeah.
And then we had Mark and Jude. Had some strings and mandolin.
Yeah.
And we had Chris. Andy on trumpet, Chris from the Grenaways doing some vocals.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, we're quite blessed with all the good, talented friends we've got.
Yeah, no, it's a beautiful piece. It's got loaded with integrity. I really, really like the album.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for the copy. Yeah, brilliant.
Quite,
you're going full time, you were saying as well.
Yes.
Yeah, leaving teaching jobs and doing it full time.
Yeah, giving up the day job.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
We've got a few artists, you know, say that, you know, and you were saying the Southwest is kind of, you know, conducive to that.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. It's been amazing for gigs.
Yeah,
there's a real kind of love of live music here, which is brilliant.
Yeah.
And especially the kind of style that we play.
You're doing, definitely.
Yeah.
Good luck with that, guys. Absolutely
Thank
brilliant.
You.
Harbottle and Jonas, great album. Thanks so much for joining us. Where can people find you?
All over the internet.
Yeah.
Harbottleandjonas.com, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. You can buy our album from our Bandcamp.
Yeah.
If you just search Harbottle and Jonas.
Cool. Do Bandcamp, no cuts to iTunes and all that stuff. Thanks
again,
guys.
Yeah, we get more money.
You do. Harbottle and Jonas, check them out. Thanks to our venue, Samuel Jones. We'll see you next week. Cheers.
Back in ETV,